If you are excited for Wolf Miami, make some noise!
Okay, guys, we have arrived in the gym. It's really nice gym. The weights are super dope. I think the event starts in about a half an hour, so we're kind of just feeling out the scenery, seeing where things are, what we're gonna do. I think I'm just gonna hit a heavy bench single, maybe around and find out on deadlifts, even though I'm not supposed to. So shh, if you're my coach, don't watch this.
What up, Joy? You won't be seeing this until it's uploaded, but you're right behind me.
Former gymnast here.
Not a former gymnast, just a former CrossFitter.
Oh, shit! I can't do it! Oh,
guys, these are the elite powerlifting intra carbs right here. We got the cotton candy flavor. Delicious. Hot sauce, sponsor me.
Baby, we built this house on memories. Take my picture now. Shake it till you see it.
Okay, why are you struggling so
much? Let's go.
Sorry, guys.
When your fantasies become your legacy, promise me a place in the house of memories.
Benching 255 pounds because I didn't pause it earlier and it kind of moved horribly and I need to train, so now I'm gonna bench 255 pounds. It's a deload. This does not feel like a deload.
I ain't trying to break you down, but for real, you might as well give up now. I think you got a chance, but I don't see how. Whoever owns the place gotta drag me out. I trust, yeah, I smell like success, this Elon Musk, huh? Everybody wanna be like us, we don't stop, cause the top just ain't enough, huh? I ain't never gave no fucks, I ain't scamming, you know black men don't blush, huh? Came here ready to fight on this night, you better just run for your life.
Update, guys, I benched, it went honestly okay for how tired I was and how much my shoulder was hurting. I just took warm up slow and made sure I was controlling everything, and it went okay. And then deadlift, my poverty deadlift, awful, horrible. Deload week, so only 255 with 265. But other than that, the lift has been going good so far. I have to finish up some accessories, and then that's pretty much it. Probably go back to the hotel, or the new hotel. So we have to check into the new hotel, and then yeah, that'll be it for the day.
Oh my god!
Gymshark has set up all the athletes' rooms and it is freaking awesome. I haven't even looked at half of the stuff yet, but we got like athlete custom Gymshark shirts, this whole entire sweatsuit, jumpsuit thing. We have different outfits for the event, sunglasses, more socks, a custom Stanley with my name on it. That's pretty awesome. Sweatproof jewelry. Didn't even know they made that. A bunch of, I think, Lift Miami merch, shirts, stuff like that. More outfits over here. And the mirror has Gymshark stickers on it. In the bathroom, there's a custom robe, Gymshark robe. And then we have some beauty products, high-end beauty products. Gymshark already knows. And then this, which red light face mask. Bro, this has to be so expensive. We got a little travel carry-on thing, a box of snacks. This is Nick's stuff, but I also got a box of snacks. And what else? Another fanny pack. I have the same one from last year. I think they just gave us a new one. Sunscreen. Oh, a fan. There's so much stuff in here, and I can't wait to look at all of it, but I'm so lucky and grateful, and I love Gymshark.
This. Hey guys, we are headed to the athlete event day now. We're gonna see the venue, kind of see what we're gonna be doing for the two event days. They're gonna show us like where the Q&As are, where the athlete room is, all that kind of stuff. And we're headed on the athlete bus, which is pretty cool. Bus just for the Gymshark athletes. And yeah, that's what we're doing right now.
Joy strongest. But nah, hey, I know Joy and Crane is like this in the powerlifting world. I wish I had a friend like that.
I love her, and I'm very excited for our little Q&A together. It's gonna be so much fun. Can't wait to see you there. You better show up. We'll come find you. Okay, bye.
Walking, I told you, a lot of walking. I will be getting my steps.
Sorry guys, I have like no energy right now, even though I'm drinking.
She's had two energy drinks, by the way, though. I just want to put that out there. We're gonna go to the athlete event, which I also don't know where that is, so I'm very not informed right now. I think it's at a football field, so wish us luck.
I got wild iguanas. Lord have mercy, Jesus, God, I have never in my life seen a wild iguana. Have y'all seen those? But they've been walking around the track and stuff like that. One of them took a poop like right in front of me. It's nasty. Hey, y'all are gonna be competing in teams, and it's gonna be like Olympic style.
Olympic style, whatever that means. I don't have a good feeling about this guy. I'm not a runner. I am not a track star.
Remember back in the day when you taught me to live and I taught you to pray. We went in the battle together, no matter the weather, we never delayed. You gave me commands, I always obeyed. I never let you go astray. I never thought I'd see the day that you would come and just betray me. Secret plans in the games, you never let me anyway. You should not have let me get away, cause now I'm hunting for my.
Well, we're tied together, let's practice, ready? So this leg will be together, but we each have our on the ground, like our foot. Right, left, right, right. Oh no, go out, in, out, in.
Pray, bigger, I'm better, my mind is a weapon. I run off a lid if you try to break me down, and I'ma just get it. They ask me how I did it, I'ma just tell them I rose up. I'm a survivor.
Be aggressive. That's the game plan. Us two, we're gonna get one girl over there and just go. Yeah. Get that flag.
Yeah.
Get that flag. Yeah. Easy.
They don't know about me.
You gotta do some slow motion running of us, though. Yeah. Slow motion. Like the majestic music.
For my life, I'm coming back stronger. I will arrive. I'm a survivor. Fight for my life, coming back stronger. I will arrive. Staring at you from the
I'm gonna die right now. First one?
Each one of you all are going home with the $100 Amazon gift card.
Let's go!
All right, guys. guys, we came out with the dub, just like we knew we would. We carried the whole team.
We don't lose.
We got so many people out.
We don't take L's, we
don't
take dubs.
Let's go! Woo! Best winning speech ever.
Go pink!
Go pink! Yeah.
Alright, good morning vlog. We're on our first energy drink of the day, probably gonna be one of many. We're feeling good. Me and Annabelle went to sleep really early last night, but there was like some sort of rager party going on outside our window. So love that. It's a little hard to sleep, but we're here. We're off.
Make
we're ready.
Some noise.
Let's go time. As seen on, so all the athletes that are wearing like cute I guess, are getting pictures taken, and then they're just gonna basically show what they're wearing. And I'm doing this, and then I have to go eat something before the big Q&A, because I cannot talk of no food, as you guys can probably tell. So.
I came from a family that my mom was a single working mom, and I grew up watching her struggle making money for my family. And growing up so fast as an 18-year-old, because I was 18 when I grew up, and making all this money and having all these opportunities, I was kind of like, what did I do to deserve all of this? I have to remind myself, like, I have you guys that I'm inspiring every single day, and you guys inspire me to be better too. And I'm changing the college community, especially with women. So when you go into the impossible situation like that, you just have to remind yourself, like, you're making a separate impact no matter how small it is.
August, so I better see you all there. But it was super awesome event. I'm glad you all came, and I love you all.